Around 250 Syrians have been kidnapped after Daesh terrorists attacked a cement factory near the capital Damascus. Residents say all the missing are factory workers. Managers of the plant say they have not been able to contact the missing personnel since the Daesh attack on Monday.